Hi, in this video we are going to learn 4 digit by 2 digit division. So before going for 4 digit by 2 digit division, be thorough with 2 digit with 1 digit multiplication because they are used in this concept. So let's start with an example. Let's try to divide 7872 by 64. Before starting the division process, always check the first 2 digits of the dividend. Here the first 2 digits are 78. Now 78 is greater than 64. So let's check the nearest multiple of 78 in the table of 64. Now 64 into 1 is 64 and 64 into 2 is 128. Because 128 is greater than 78, we'll go for 64 into 1 equals to 64. So let's subtract 64 from 7872. First let's place 7872 on the abacus and let's subtract 64 because 64 into 1 equals to 64. So let's write 1 in the quotient and subtract 64 from the dividend. Subtract 6 from the thousandth rod, 6, and 4 from the hundredth rod. Here it is small friend subtraction, less the friend 5, add the friend 1. Now our modified dividend is 1472 by 64. Again, check for the first 2 digits. Here the first 2 digits are 14. Because 14 is less than 64, let's go for the first 3 digits. The first 3 digits are 147. Now let's check for nearest multiples in the table of 64 by trial and error method. Now 64 into 1 is 64. 64 into 2 is 128. And 64 into 3 is 192. Because 192 is greater than 147, we'll go for 128. Let's write 2 here because 64 into 2 is 128 and subtract 128 from our dividend. Subtract 1 from the thousandth rod, 2 from the hundredth rod and 8 from the tenth rod. This here it is big friend subtraction. Less the friend 10, add the friend 2. We are left with 192. Let's write 192 here. Let's check for 192. Here again check for the first 2 digits. Here 19 is less than 64 and we have, so because it is less than 64, we'll go for the first 3 digits. Here the first 3 digits are 192. Let's check for 192 in 64 table. We have already seen that 64 into 1 is 64, into 2 is 128, into 3 is 192. So let's use 192 directly because 64 into 3 is 192. Let's write 3 here and subtract 192 directly. We are left with 0. That means 64 is directly divisible or it's a multiple of 7872 and our quotient is 123. 208 by 56. Let's place 5208 on the abacus first. Starting of the division. Check the first 2 digits. Here it is 52. 52 is less than 56. So let's go for the 3 digits. 520. And try to check in the table of 56 the nearest multiples. So as we can see that 56, let's come from the ending. 56 into 10 is 560. 56 into 9. It is 45. And 54, it is 504, and 504 is less than 520. Let's subtract, let's use this, let's write 9 here and let's subtract 504 from our dividend. Let's subtract 5 from the thousandth rod and 0 from hundredth rod and 4 from the tenth rod. To subtract 4 from the tenth rod, we can do big friend subtraction. Less the friend 10, add the friend 6. We are left with 168. 168 and divided by 56. Let's check the first 2 digits. Here it is 16. Because 16 is less than 56, we'll go for the first 3 digits, 168. Let's check 56 table for 168 or nearest multiples of 168. 56 into 1 is 56. 56 into 2 is 112, 56 into 3 is 168. See, here we are using 2 digit into 1 digit multiplication very often. So if you are not, if you have not watched the video, you can watch the video by clicking the above link. So be thorough with 2 digit into 1 digit multiplication, because that allows you to perform 4 digit by 2 digit division or any division faster. So we have found that 168 can be found as 56 into 3. Let's write 3 here and subtract 168 from the abacus. We are left with 0. Quotient is 93. Thank you for watching. Hope you are subscribed to our channel. If you have any doubts, please mention in the comment section below. Thank you. Thank you very much.